Hi everyone, I'm going to be doing a review on tumble books. I can't. Alright, so I guess we're going to go with this. So it's tumble book library. Let's see, puzzle plus games, I don't know. We can do maybe a puzzle of something. Let's do a puzzle. So it was a 50 below zero. I hope it has a hope. 50, well, we have this because in storybooks, we have 50 below zero. It actually does not have a puzzle, but it, no, it doesn't, but it has a game. Let's play a game, I guess. What is it? First, click on the start button and try to find hidden words. Ooh, hidden words. Okay. All right. Start. This. It's found in the bathroom. Ooh, I got this. I like the sound of it. It's like dum 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 when you get it right. You make these sound with your feet. Make this sound with your feet. Click, click. What the heck? Click. Wait, see? Oh, wait, there's no C. A T? No. You make these with your feet. What do you make with your feet? X? Okay. It's Hangman! Okay. Hint. Something like that. You can make them in. Okay, alright, this is easy. Footprints, okay. Alright. This is something all people and animals do. Sleep. Sleep. Everybody actually sleeps. Everybody. Jason Feathers sleepwalks into a place. Into this place. Oh shoot. Into this place. Hint. It is attached to the house. One more hint. This is where people keep their cars. Garage. This is a type of clothing. These help keep you warm in the winter. The mittens, that scared me. This is something like. You see this? Oh! Jason's father falls asleep on top of this. Oh. R-R-R. Okay, I don't actually want to put this in. this really? Serious? Oops, locks into this place. Say garage. All right, this is getting service. Out of a keyword. My mind. Out of my mind, out of my mind, out of my mind. La 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 la. Library. Art library books. English. This one. Oh, I'll skip that part. Oh, I already know this part.